Patreon, I just want to be very intentional with what I'm doing. Meaning, you know, really having a nice setup and nice triggers. And as far as triggers go, I really want that to be entirely based off of the viewer's wants and requests. So, with Patreon, there is a lot of features where you can communicate one-on-one or, you know, just as a group, and also do polls and stuff, which I really like the idea of just having, like, you guys choose everything, because I get so many requests either via email or just in the comments and stuff, and I really just want that to be the space where I can fulfill all of the requests, because you deserve it, and that is what I want to do with this channel. And if I'm over there, then yeah, I'm gonna listen to y'all's requests, and we're just gonna have a fun time, and we're just gonna be, you know, chilling. Also, I've gotten a lot of requests for customs, and I haven't yet decided if I want to do that. It depends on the idea and, you know, just different parameters, but that will be a space where you can communicate with me one-on-one, and I will be much more likely to reach out to you. So if you've emailed me about a custom and I haven't gotten back to you, it's just because I just don't know, and it's just kind of like, it's kind of, I think it'd be a lot easier if I did it through Patreon. So there's that. So if you want customs, if you want more intentional content, if you want content that is more viewer requested, if you want content that is more high quality, then yeah, I would be honored to have you guys over there. So thank you so much for all the support on YouTube, and I just really love the layout of Patreon, and obviously it's kind of nice to, it's just a better deal than YouTube, honestly. So yeah, thank you for that. And if you aren't interested, I just want you to know that that's perfectly fine. If you're just here on YouTube, or if this is your first time ever watching, thank you for being here. You can, yeah, like, the video will start soon. But yeah, oh, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, so Patreon, that's available, my link in the description or in the comments, hopefully. And also my art is in the comments, whatever. So just go check that out if you feel comfortable. And yeah, I just love you, and you being here in any way or shape or form is good enough for me. So thank you. I love you. And I hope that you enjoy the video. Goodbye. Hello, 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 hello. Let me just scoot a little bit closer. Thank you. micellar water to remove that and any other dirt and grime, okay? Just as kind of a preliminary cleanser. So beautiful. I love this color. I like, before I painted this room dark green, it was this color, and I just love it. It feels like so relaxing and stuff. So I'm just gonna set this over here and, you know, just allow this to be our little spa. Yes. you say it right. I actually don't know how to say that. But it has the stuff that wrinkles, and I'm like, oh my gosh, you have wrinkles, why didn't you get Botox? Or like, why are you aging like that? I don't know what I'm talking about. I just think that it's important to talk about. Like, yeah, I don't know. There's like people that are getting like Botox when they're like so young, and I'm like, girl, your skin is not even aging. Like, my skin, so it'll be nice and cold on your skin. This is just gonna make sure that like facelift kind of feeling, you know, cool sculpting. So let's just try it. Okay, it's a little bit chilly, so just roller. Thanks. Do you guys have a favorite essential? I mean, do you have a favorite essential oil?